We already know what it's doing, and I was working with these two big stars, and that is it.
Sa usap ko lang po, tungkol sa isang babae na pagising niya, nasa hotel room siya. Tapos ang katabi niya, yung pinakasikat na artista sa Pilipinas. Tapos hindi niya masyado maalala kung paano siya napunta doon. Tapos sa rin na lalabas siya, escape siya, ma-realize niya na lahat ng media pala nandun sa hotel. Nakakabang. Kasi nakunan sila ng video papasok. Tapos yung video na yun, hindi nakikilala yung mukha ng babae. Except dun sa orange dress. So hanap ng kinahanap ng lahat. Girl in orange.
What's that yun? Dalawa. Kung sa'yo dalawa?
Ikaw na, kung sa'yo yung
lalong
yung... Yes. Masaya.
Madali
ito pa ako. Masaya itong shoot eh. Kasi yung shoot namin parang yung pelikula. Pagkaan, bulan, fighting. So, try namin na ganun din yung shoot. Siyempre, minsan, I'm going to go to the hotel.
Yes, sir. Please, greet yourself. Can I experience that during the film and carrying with Jesse for the first time?
Oh, first of all, thank you. Good to see you again, guys. December, Illinois. It's nice to see the same business. And thank you for your support, Sam. It's been a super great experience, Sam, as the girl in Orange Kiss. I always want to work with people who are fun to work with, like Funkum Films, Glenn J. Now si Jesse, really requested for Jesse, and parang yun lang yung pinagsisigyan namin talaga. No. It's always, this is a fun group, and yeah, sila Nico, sila Attorney, sila Pat, thank you so much. Everyone's liked it, so usually pag may soap opera, mahirap gumawa ng isa pang pelikula. Pero ito parang sobrang kalaan lang. But anyway, parang may kapupulong lang siya aaliwan ko na sa akin kung dalawa ko. You know, I mean, I've worked with these guys again and again and again.
Thank you, Michael, of course. Ito po ang unang saba ni Jesse sa MMFF and of course, biggest break niya po bilang actress. Now, the girl in the orange dress. Okay, your experience during this film and carrying it. Thank you.
Sobrang nagpapasalamat po ako sa kwase ni Atty. Sana kay Direk. Kasi, sa totoo niyan, marami talaga kami nagkikita nila para maging the girl with the orange. Tapos, nung nakausap ko sila, sinabi na pinaglaban nila sa nila. So, natutuwa ako na, after all these years, nagkaroon ko kami thank you. Thank you, Paul. Okay, Paul.